Imagine waking up, checking your phone, and finding fresh money in your crypto wallet. No boss, no time cards, no strings attached. That's the wild promise of Universal Basic Income, or UBI, powered by crypto. And honestly, it's not just some sci-fi dream anymore. Blockchain is turning this into something we can actually test, right now, on a global scale. At its core, UBI is beautifully simple. Everyone, no matter where you're born or what you do, gets a regular payment to cover the basics. Food, shelter, security, the essentials. For years, politicians have argued about it, bureaucrats have tangled it up, and plenty have just written it off as way too expensive. But here's where crypto steps in and flips the script. With decentralized tools, UBI can leap over governments, banks, and even borders. So how does this actually work? Enter DAO, that's decentralized autonomous organizations. Imagine a digital co-op run by code, not CEOs. These DAO can pool money from all sorts of places, contributions, staking rewards, even small taxes on blockchain transactions. Then smart contracts handle the rest, automatically sending payments to every verified person, right on schedule, no paperwork, no middlemen, no funny business. Now I know what you're thinking, but crypto's so volatile, that's where stablecoins come in. Instead of roller coaster tokens, projects use USDT, USDC, or other stable assets, so your payments are actually worth something when you need them. Whether you're in Nigeria, Argentina, or Japan, stablecoins let you use your UBI instantly, anywhere, without losing a chunk to fees. And this isn't just theory, it's happening. Look at GoodDollar, it redistributes DeFi yield as basic income. Proof of humanity links UBI to verified human identities, making it harder for bots and fraudsters to sneak in. Worldcoin, they're taking a biometric approach, scanning irises to make sure one person equals one account. Each project is different, but the mission's the same: get money flowing to people simply for being people. Of course, it's not all smooth sailing. The biggest challenge, sustainability. Where does the money come from long term? If funding dries up, UBI collapses. There's also inflation, poor design, and the eternal problem of people trying to game the system. Plus, verifying real humans without invading privacy is a tricky balance. Still, blockchain gives us tools no other system ever had. Transparent ledgers, corruption-proof smart contracts, community voting on rules. And because crypto doesn't care about borders, UBI could actually go global, not stuck inside any one country's politics. Just imagine, a world where your basic needs are covered, freeing you to work because you want to, not because you have to. Where poverty is tackled not by charity, but by an automated, global system of shared wealth. Crypto UBI isn't just another financial experiment. If it works, and more importantly, if it lasts, it could make financial freedom a birthright for billions, and that's a revolution worth watching. Join us and reach your next crypto level.